Okay.
You should just screen record the stream with no context and then just upload it to your channel and then boom, you have a million views. Believe me.